When you study the book of Exodus, you have to learn the Ten Commandments. And several years ago, I came across a really neat idea of how to do this. There's a book by Gloria Gaither and Shirley Dobson called Let's Hide the Word. And in it, their idea was to take the song Do, Re, Mi, change the words a little bit, and you have a great simple way to learn the Ten Commandments. It goes like this. 1, don't worship other gods. 2, no graven images. 3, don't take God's name in vain. 4, the Sabbath is for rest. 5, obey your mom and dad. 6, don't ever, ever kill. 7, be faithful to your spouse. And don't steal, don't lie, don't wish for others' things. Now the sign language that I've put together with that, this is others in sign language, and we'll use it twice. So 1, don't worship other gods. 2, no graven images. This is idol in sign languages. 3, don't take God's name in vain. 4, the Sabbath is for rest. 5, obey your mom and dad. 6, don't ever, ever kill. This is a 7 in sign language. So 7, be faithful to one spouse. And don't steal, don't lie, don't wish for others' things. And you're back to the beginning. 1, don't worship other gods. Try it. Have fun.